We met a man who turned a school bus into a mobile barbershop.
Meet Landon, also known as Scissorhands.
He completed a DIY conversion of a 96 Thomas International school bus.
He installed a mini split AC and a 50 amp RV plug.
The wheelchair lift accommodates clients as needed. A truck bed liner texture coat was applied to the exterior. He used diamond plated aluminum to cover the steps.
Landon enjoys the look of industrial materials. The couch folds out into a bed with additional storage underneath.
Everything runs off of AC and can be battery powered. He installed waterproof vinyl flooring that looks like wood for easy maintenance. The back is used as a toy hauler.
Want more? Follow us.